That's baby Alexander's room.
Ah.
The light has woken baby Alexander.
It's all right. I've got the vacuum cleaner.
I've got the trumpet.
Stop! Stop! I remember another quiet way we used to get George to sleep.
Oh, yes. We drove him around in the car. I'll get the car started.
Don't forget the alarm!
Daddy Pig has set off the noisy house alarm. The noisy house has woken everyone up.